I just want to look at you. Is you crazy or is you dumb? That's these people's problem nowadays. Like, I had to go through life how I had to go through life. And I had to learn from it. Like, all jokes aside, like, people think it's cool to do this or do that to impress other people. But when you sitting in jail, who going to be right there with you? Who going to call and check on your family? Who going to protect your family? Who going to feed your babies? Man, y'all boys better leave me alone, boy. Y'all, man. Y'all be talking about real. You real until it's your turn to be real, huh? I bet. Yeah. But everybody know deep down inside their heart, I always did more for anybody than anybody ever did for me. And I'm not sending no shots at nobody. I'm not sneaky dissing. I'm not being specific. I'm being in general, nigga. Straight up. Y'all can say what y'all want, man. Y'all gonna do just like everybody else when you see me. You gonna pause and you stop. You gonna look at me. You gonna say you quit prayers. And you gonna, I'm gonna tell you, keep going. Y'all nigga better stop playing, man. Straight up. It's true. But don't kill you, make you stronger. I'm telling y'all. All they trying to be in the streets. Streets don't love nobody. Man, ain't no such thing as no codes and no rules. Like, nigga say what they want to say, man. Come on, man. Let shoe be on the other feet. And like I said, Pacific. When I speak, it don't have nothing to do with nobody. Not one person walking on earth can say something to me. Not one. Only person that ever been there for me was God. I don't get on here and pretend to be tough. Yo, this. Bro, I know you see me on live. Why you gonna text me and call me, bro? I'm in my mode. These niggas out here be trying to impress other niggas, man. Come on, man. My kid, man. I'm telling y'all now, man. All that plan. What the day is. Whatever the day is, at this time right here. All that high behind fake page, whatever y'all doing. This a warning. I don't want no problems with nobody. But if somebody play with me, better make sure you the only person walking the earth. So I know you're going to hide. Huh. I ain't no gangster. Just a lost soul. Never, I ain't never want to be a gangster. Don't even consider me no gangster. When you see me speak, keep going. Y'all playing. It's not no threats, bro. I just don't want to be bothered. There's no threat. If don't nobody mess with me, I won't mess with nobody. And if somebody mess with me, the world gonna know. It's not about crashing out. I'm on social media, which since everybody think I love Instagram so much. I'm telling everybody, I'm telling to whoever listening, the police, the civilians, the gang members, and whoever else. The religion people, whoever, leave me alone. Leave me alone. That's it. If you're going to do something to me, just do it. Don't get on this social media talking about, oh, we're going to do this or you can't do that. Man, I wake up, even if I wake up and I choose violence, guess what I do? I go where I want to go. I do what I need to do. And everybody who have saw me by myself. And if they did see me with somebody, it's somebody who ain't nowhere in the streets. Again, I respect nigga gangsters. That's why I made it for in life. I didn't think I was better than the next nigga. I didn't walk around with my chest out. Unless somebody made me poke that motherfucker out. But y'all around here playing. Y'all around here playing. No, y'all ain't need to cut like that. Y'all be had to coming up on it from fake page. Like, that shit right there and there. Like, people be wanting to get on Instagram. So you can't clout chase. You can't clout chase out me if on that person that had to come. Like, boy, you know them boy beat you up in Rice Street. Like, come on, man. I don't hide behind the game when I was in jail. Like, I told them I was on civilian time, man. You know what I mean? Civilian time, man. I don't need no protection, man. Nigga beat me up. It's okay. One thing about the way life work, he gonna run into me again. See, y'all ain't right here. We playing, though. Telling you, man. I don't care about all that. I care about my nephew now and the decision that they make. I care about those that matter. Yeah, y'all be right here fronting, faking, and all of that. Nobody don't know what it's like being in that jail, where them people just do you however they want to do you, put you on protective custody, put you on a medical flow, away from everybody, where you the only person back there. They can come out there and do whatever they want. Say that you threaten to kill yourself, take your script, your butt naked, leave you in the room. You're right, when Rice Street do this to us, it's, I bet, right now, if they go investigate Rice Street, I bet it's somebody in these same cells I'm talking about, where they trying to torture you. Y'all can't tell me about being strong, or letting nobody break y'all. Y'all don't, man, come on, man. Nobody, I don't think nobody be able to fit my shoes. I know they won't, because y'all nigga around here playing to my sedition. Look at all these crash hats. Every nigga that got certain tattoos on them that I know about sitting in jail right now with life. So y'all right here playing, nigga. God wrecking mysterious ways. You better pray. Trying to be in the street. These streets don't love nobody. Straight up. They gonna turn on you. And it's just gonna be you. You gonna be in that cell with a million years looking stupid. Nigga, y'all ain't ready to accept that. Nigga, my lab roommate, 20... That nigga was 21, man. That nigga did something for the game, nigga. He ain't even make it a prison. That same game he did something for turned on him. That nigga had to go become another gang member. Yeah, man, y'all stop playing with me, man. Come on, man. Nigga, I might be with a lot of people, but hey, I be by myself. I ain't trying to run behind these niggas. I ain't trying to be friend with nobody. Just because I ain't trying to be friend with you, I ain't trying to be enemies with you either. I ain't trying to hurt nobody. I ain't trying to let nobody hurt me. Tell you now, I don't want no smoke, bro. If y'all misinterpret anything I put on this internet as in I'm trying to be gangster or this and that and third, bro, I'm outside. Simple as that. Nigga say whatever y'all want to say, man. Y'all ain't going to cry before the police put the handcuffs on y'all. I wait till my condition dead. Nigga, you can't say you solid until you been through some shit, nigga. Until you been in that interrogation room and went to jail for them charges that you ain't. Man, look, man, y'all niggas stop playing with me, man. You know what I mean? Y'all want to be so bad, nigga. Get off Instagram, nigga. Go handle the business, nigga. Nigga, gangsters don't be on no social media, nigga. Ain't no gangster, nigga. I'm on social media, nigga. I'm a civilian just like everybody else. I need better find God. Because I did. And I believe in him. Mm-hmm.
Psych! Man, y'all niggas motherfucking die. Y'all play with me. Man, y'all niggas already know y'all don't want to even get me started, bro. Straight up. I'm in the street, little boy. Wipe your mouth out. That bitch was bleeding like a motherfucker. Man, all that cop chasing y'all nigga be doing, bro. Man, y'all nigga already know how this shit get, man. Straight up, bro. I ain't scared of nobody that walking earth. Man.
Damn, Charlotte. You fucking killed my dog, bro. Crazy. This shit I battle on a daily basis, nigga. Like, every nigga, man. I mean, the friends of mine got killed out here. By the lane, man, nigga, man. It's all good. I told my family, man, if a nigga do anything to me, y'all, I wish y'all would get on the internet and motherfucking cry and be doing all that. Man, who? Bitch, I'm going to be in all my family member dreams. Cussing their ass out. Man, we ain't doing motherfucking dying, man. What the fuck is y'all talking about, man? Man, need to try and take credit for shit. They don't have nothing to do with it. Like, man. I don't watch, man, these niggas be pissing their pants. Like, man. Come on, man. Like, get on the internet. Come on, I troll back, boy. I ain't scared of nothing, boy. Straight up. Free me. Whatever choice you make in life, make sure they genuine. I'm telling you, bro. Yeah, you can grow up with a nigga, right? And you can see the nigga get handled the worst way. And then, like, just all of a sudden, nigga just think they just built like that. Boy, you a pussy. Boy, old bitch. Boy, ain't nothing gonna change that. Man. That shit be tripping me up, man. Hey, man. But it's all good, though. Ned Purse keep to my ball head. I'm getting out, bro. And I'm not going to lie no more this week. Straight up. I need to get on live on TikTok. Let's see who's trying to join. Dead and gone, bitch. We all in heaven. If you see me, that means y'all in heaven with me, because I ain't going to hell. I don't give a fuck what I done did in my past. I ain't going to hell. Mm-mm. Man, the devil, man, he got real smoke, like. I ain't going to hell. So that means y'all in heaven with me. Just be behind me when they lock me back up. Y'all gonna be behind me. Y'all know my name, though. I be needing letters and shit. Cause I'm pretty sure they probably only put one out on me. I can't do nothing. Can't even spit on the ground. Man. If God let me go to hell, I know one thing. But if God let me go to hell, but I know one thing, boy. I ain't going no hell. Too many people done went down. Can't put me with the ops. Can't put me in hell with the ops, man. Straight up. I put them big ass down, boy. Leave them, let them bitch ass nigga burn. I'm putting me over there with them. Man, me versus the world, man. I'm going to heaven. With the rest of my niggas. Man, my niggas go to heaven. Them other niggas go to hell, man. Like, they go to hell. We go to heaven. Can't put me in hell with ops. I read the Bible. You know what the Bible say? If you ask for God, if you ask God for forgiveness, well, I didn't read it. Somebody read it to me, but it's the same. If you ask God for forgiveness, and you mean it in your heart, I think He will forgive you. So God, I said NBA Youngboy ain't got none on me on up. I need to ask somebody so they can read some of these comments to me. But you know the crazy thing about it? The people who I used to call my enemies and my ops from other neighborhood, those ones who be like supporting them, like they be like, "Hey, bro, we got your back." I be like, "Yeah, right." Niggas from the hood, they be like, "Him, well, you know, who did I never out there to what with it?" Woo-woo. Didn't I just stop that nigga for slapping you? Yeah, but it just it be like that sometimes, like. Sometimes you gotta smack these niggas in the mouth. Pop, pop, pop. Bitch, don't forget, you went with me when I went over there. And yeah, man. Strangers treat you better than people that, you know what I mean? Because, you know, nigga been around you so long, they be thinking they don't owe you nothing. Bitch, you owe me. When such and such got on your ass. Bitch, who you call? You ain't call your daddy. You call Woody. And my dumb ass jumping in the car, flying over there. Like I ain't got responsibility. Like, man, I wish I would, though, boy. I swear to God, on my mama's soul, boy. Man, the nigga pissed me off. Man, I'm a motherfucking tear this city down. Like, I'm a blow this bitch. Man, on the holy fucking Bible, boy. I swear to, man, who? Man, nigga, you better make sure it's a motherfucking headshot. Bitch, don't let me live. I'm telling you, boy. I swear to God, boy. I'm going to everybody. I be trying to tell these people, like, this shit ain't no game, bro. Like, you be battling different mindset. I be like, man, what the fuck wrong with that? Over there. But now you see the pressure. That shit be real, bro. The depression, bro. Like, they destroying us. They use us for us to destroy each other. Like, this government is fucked up, bro. And they don't have to kill me. Like, man, it is what it is. You let me be in a position where people can hear me. Man, oh my God. They know why they gonna block my live. I don't care what the fuck. I got TikTok. I can get right on TikTok and do it over there. They don't, and I'm about to make a YouTube. When they try a little weird, oh my God, I'm gonna give a fuck. I'm gonna say every goddamn secret, every fucking thing they did to me. I'm being any trial ain't gotta be over with. Soon as I see them come, I done made a whole video. Soon to it again, I'm gonna leak that motherfucker to the media. Yep. Yep. It is what it is. People dirty, boy. You know what I mean? They see you successful and you black. They, boy, I tell you, boy. Then they use black people. They use us to destroy each other. White people are always the nicest. Like, I had a white judge. She said, hey, Mr. Copeland, I know who you is. How you know who I am? I don't know who you is. Yo, you look at, you don't know me because you look at my record. Them police have put them charges on me. Man, I ain't never did nothing. I went to jail for aggravated assault and ain't nobody get shot. Man, you crazy. Like, man, and you got so many ignorant people, like, in the world. Like, they take everything for a game, take everything for granted instead of just learning from somebody else's situation. They wanna act like they wanna go through the process. They wanna act like they this and that. Man, you nigga out here kept, bro. Know what I mean? Like, man, you don't go to sleep and have a flashback, nigga. You don't jump in your sleep every night, nigga. You don't want nobody. Man, nigga, you crazy, nigga, when you got to keep your head on the left, right, behind your front, behind you. People running up on you. Hey, man, get back. This ain't that type of party. Like, you know what I mean? I care for those who care for me, even if you're a stranger. If you got love for me, I got love back for you. But you want to play with me, man? We're going to play. We're going to have a lot of fun, too. And I promise you, I'm trying my best to come out on top. Swear to God. Because at the end of the day, my kids ain't asked to be put in their world. And I appreciate God. And I'm going to raise my ass. Care what nobody say. How nobody feel. Say what you want. Come on, man. If I want to be tough, I'll ride around. See some of these boys who be seeing me. Put them on live. And have fun. You got gangsters there. Well, you got killers there. Well, I ain't no killer. I ain't no gangster. I ain't none of that. Misled. By society. Manipulated by the government. Yeah, man. But it is what it is, though. God gonna always make a way. God is always good. Even when we think it ain't going in our favor. Just pray and have faith and believe. Like, people don't understand, man. Like, I sat in jail. Like, bro, them folks put me in motherfucking protected custody. Bro, put me in the dome. Let them nigga whoop my ass. Then sometimes I did want to be in there because you ain't finna whoop my ass all the time, bro. Mm-mm. Especially if it's a nigga I ain't going to never see again. Bro, you can't whoop my ass, bro. I ain't never going to see you again. And if it's a nigga I know, like, nigga, stay in Atlanta. Yeah, come on, whoop my head. Come on, bro. Get it on out of the way. Shit, nigga, go on ahead. One thing about it. No damn fool. So these niggas be pretending. You see them with they partner, you know, they tough as hell. I swear I be like, motherfucker. Sometimes I be like, God damn, I know I ain't just running to this boy here. Hey, nigga, speak back. A motherfucker get scared now. Man, what do you know? It wouldn't even nothing like that. What it was like then, bro? What it was like? Tell me what it was like. Tell me what it was like. But I got kids. Bitch, me too. Me too. You ain't got your kid with you right now, so you ain't got no motherfucking kids. Man, I know your baby mama. I know your cousin, bitch ass. Nigga, I ain't asked you, did you know my baby mama, my motherfucking cousin? Nigga, I said, be tough like you were the other day. When you had them falling nigga with you and I was by myself. I ain't bad now. I just kept pushing y'all. I was like, shit, these niggas deep in front of me. I get my ass, why hey God, yeah, my back God, cause boy, need to put their hands on me. I'm going to everybody I know. Nigga like, yeah, bitch ass nigga. Yeah. Nigga's like, yeah, bitch ass nigga, act like you tough now. You know, you can't be dumb in no situation where y'all, none of y'all like him. Yeah, y'all got it. Cause y'all tell you the circle come right back around. Run to down, but you that same tough ass nigga that had them faulty nigga with you, huh? Ooh, wee nigga. Take them shoes off. Take them shoes out. What side of the mill? Man, I just got you, but boy, you can have them. Nah, fuck, nigga, throw them on the power line, nigga. Cause then you got punked out of it, nigga. For now, nigga, you you put the motherfuckers on the power line. You got me. Oh, shit. I'm trying to tell these niggas, man, they right here. Can't tell you why I'm always smirking. It's an insider. Boy, I tell you, boy, life is crazy, bro. Like, it's what you make it, though. You can make the best out of it, the worst out of it. But if you pray, and when you get lost, you just pray. And just talk to God like you talking to, you know what I mean? Just talk to God like you talking to whoever, man. You know what I mean? Just go to God, like, Father God, show me your way, you know what I mean? Remove my enemies. Though I ain't worried about no nigga doing that to me. Man, I pray every day. Psalm 23. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. He led me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yet though I walk through the valley of shadow. See, it's programmed in my mind. You know what I mean? Like, these kids on here, they playing it. You can't troll me, bro. Like, real life, bro. Because when it's time to get there, I'm gonna take it all the way there. You can't call. You can't say a nigga ain't this because of this. Fool, is you crazy? Is you crazy, man? Come on, man. This shit in me, bro. That's the difference between a lot of y'all, nigga. Like, this shit, it ain't in y'all. Y'all faking for the net, man. Y'all trying to go do something, like, but I just went and did that. Man, that be gonna get done. Everybody be trying to figure out what don't happen now. I'm be looking crazy with your stupid ass, too. Like, what the fuck the nigga that did? Man, them niggas over there did that shit, man. I'm getting on fuck for real in real life. Stop playing with me. Y'all little punk ass little. Y'all niggas still got snot and boogers in y'all old Jerome ass niggas. The fuck? Everything happened to me in life, nigga. That shit came full circle. Nigga, come on, man. And I appreciate all the love for all the females. The way I feel about nigga nowadays, bro. Y'all just stay away from me, bro. Cause at this point, bro. Y'all ready to impress another male. Like, y'all wanna impress y'all homeboys. Y'all willing to do stuff for y'all homeboys quicker than y'all willing to do it for y'all own peoples. Like, I treated everybody the same. Men, women, kids. I treat kids better because you play one of these children. But I swear to God, boy, y'all gonna see the devil walking on this motherfucker. Boy, what? My adrenaline rushes, so I'm right here. I can't keep my legs still because God knows I'm on live talking like this because I got pissed off. I mean, but you know, it be like this sometimes because some people got to be appreciated that I vent and I open up, because if I don't vent and I don't open up, I think it hurricane season. I don't know. I don't keep up with this shit, but it just. Yeah, it gonna be like a hurricane in this motherfucker, because I swear to God, when a nigga think shit like him about me and the people I care about, I'm going all the way there. Like, and it ain't no secret. Like, niggas, nigga here. But God's good, like I said, it is what it is. You know what I mean? I don't do nothing to impress people or this. Like, whatever decision I make because I want to make it. Like, nobody can pressure me up. Make me do nothing. Every time they call me scary down there, I'm just gonna crash out just because they know not even play with me, mention me was scary. Like, don't be fooled. I don't feel nothing, bro. Like, it's life. I mean, the last thing they ever should let me realize was I gotta die one day. Once I came to that realization, like, what the hell I'm gonna be scared for? I gotta die one day. I don't want to get killed. I just want to whenever God say, come on, I just die for natural cause. But at the end of the day, if a nigga land on me and gonna do something, I'm gonna enjoy this shit, nigga. I'm outside. I be trying to tell you, like, man, look, don't let these people pressure y'all to stay caged in. Come out of that shell, man. Live your life. Man, they can say what they wanna say, man. Live your life. Be happy. You know what I mean? Like, for real. Like, y'all be on the internet playing. Like, this is not a joking matter. Like, for real. Like, it's illegal. Like, this is corruption. This is, like, all type of stuff. Like, man, this is going on in life. You know what I mean? Like, for real, bro. Like, people be playing and this and that. Like, I accept whatever happened with me. Y'all ain't. Y'all ain't. Because if y'all accept whatever happened, y'all be outside. Like, y'all be trying to, you know, you know, enjoy the little time y'all got, because tomorrow is a long time from now. And show is 10 minutes. Y'all playing, bro. Nigga, y'all better stop motherfucking playing. Straight up. And y'all sitting here laughing and doing all this like it's something to play with. Like, y'all niggas ain't never been in no real situation. Can't nobody say nothing to me that walking this earth. Nobody. Straight up. This my life, nigga. You know what I mean? Think I'm about to be hiding because the government got it out for me. Tupac me. I think my mission already done. But God always got a better plan, though. Is nobody who think they can play God can't ever be God. Can't never fit God's shoes. I'm protected, nigga. I pray. Nigga, y'all don't know. Y'all don't understand how powerful praying is. When life get hard and depressed, nigga, I pray. And I pray for these niggas, even if they don't like me. Yeah. I pray for certain people. Because they gonna need it. Straight up. I mean, y'all get on here laughing and playing. Like, man, I be going through it, bro. Like, I lost my mama, my daddy. Both of my grandmas, nigga, my best friends, nigga, not just one, nigga, damn near every last one. Nigga, I starting to feel like I'm the fucking bad luck, nigga. Every time I go to jail, one of these niggas get killed. Nigga, now threat get killed while I'm on the street, nigga. My last thing I told him, man, I can't even say that, man. Like, man, come on, man, playing. You know how I'm gonna live longer? Cause I ain't that no niggas come around me. Niggas can't hang with me. So if anybody gotta smoke me, I'm by myself. And eventually, like, a lot of people hit me up. I'm going by myself. I'm going by myself. Just like young boy. Telling y'all, bro, like, for real, man. This shit be real, bro. Straight up. Lock me up. Put me in a jail with no water. No food, nah, no water, no phone, no, I can't even talk to my people. Man, I've been in jail so many times, like, man, is you crazy? How you gonna put me on PC when I'm telling you I don't wanna go in no general, I don't wanna go in no PC, put me in general population. Nah, we can't put you in, now you high profile. All right, I go to PC, think this shit gonna be sweet. They go touch the hell out of me, keep me locked in the room 23 hours. Nigga, I'm worried about my family, nigga. I send the motherfucker 23 hours in and pray that my family, all right, man, listen, man, fuck everybody. I don't give a fuck who it is, nigga. Man, let me out this bitch. Straight up. You know what I mean? Like, nigga, who? What? Man, come on, man. Y'all be playing. Y'all don't know what shit be about. Like, nigga make up anything, nigga. That shit don't gotta go. Like, man, who, nigga? Come on, bro. You a certain person. You about certain shit. Boy, it ain't hard. Boy, a story come right off the top, nigga. You know what I mean? Like, man, who? Baptize one of y'all niggas out there playing. The fuck? Y'all niggas, y'all right here, man. Playing me, y'all. You can't love nobody for real, for real. That's why I cherish my kids every chance I get. Because at the end of the day, when my time, if my time ever do come, cause I think I'm gonna live forever. You know what I mean? But my kids gonna know I love them, and that's all they really matter, though. No, none of that really matter. Like, even if I can't be there for them physically, or none of that, they know I love them, so it is what it is. Y'all nigga wanna smoke, it ain't hard to find me, because I ain't even hiding, bro. Like, I be outside, like, and I'm going everywhere. I ain't got no gun on me, no nothing. Cause I know 12, they probably follow me, probably tracking me, they probably doing all type of shit, waiting on me to spit on the ground. With they mad ass, I don't give a fuck. I don't know what I mean. Like, man, come on, man. Come on, man. Nigga, you ask certain gang members, nigga, what's their point of being the gang? I bet they can't even answer that. Why you a gang member? Because I think it cool. Why you this right here? Because I seen him do it. Oh, nigga ain't got no real reason, nigga. You know what I mean? But I knew my purpose. When I was coming up in life, nigga, my purpose was, nigga, not me protecting and governing ourselves, nigga. Like, nigga, we gonna protect ourselves around here, nigga. You know what I mean? Straight up, nigga. Y'all niggas ain't got no, man, come on, man. Y'all playing, man. Y'all running around here playing like somebody, something to play with. Man, come on, man. These kids don't know what they getting themselves into, man. Every time you turn around, 12-year-old getting shot. But these niggas, they got big homie status, or with this influence. These niggas ain't helping. These niggas ain't going out there and trying to help these kids. You know what I mean? Taking these guns from these niggas. Come on, nigga. I took a gun from a nigga, bro. And that shit, nigga, that shit backfired on me, nigga. And I did it for good purposes. Nigga, I tried to get the nigga the money for it. Nigga, I tried to make the nigga sell it to me, nigga. Like, I don't give a fuck. You know what I mean? Like, who? Get into it with somebody I really care about because I feel like he ain't side with me on the situation. Turn my back on him for 2 days, nigga, and lose him. He never come back because of the decision I made, nigga. You know what I mean? And the nigga who I took a gun from to try to say, I gave it back to him later on because so many other people were like, man, who the don't do him like that, bro? This and then third. I'm like, bro, that man gonna kill somebody. Boy, that nigga went to kill somebody, boy, and went to jail. Look, that two lies gone, nigga. Come on, man. Y'all can't talk to me about nothing, bro. All that devil, man, we destroy ourselves. And we quit to blame other people. Nah, nigga, we got to take accountability, nigga. Life for real, bro. Life for real, bro. Straight up, bro. Y'all can't talk to me about nothing, bro. I might not be book smart and all that other stuff, but I grew up in these streets, boy. You know what I mean? Right is right, wrong is wrong. Straight up. And when you wrong, you correct your wrong by doing the right thing. That's what I believe in. I ain't looking out for nobody. But if I'm wrong, I'm wrong. Straight up. Shit be crazy, boy. Y'all be right here playing, man. Y'all nigga leaving y'all kid behind. These women can't raise these little boys. Come on, man. Y'all nigga better stop playing, man. These people don't care about it, boy. It's a job to them, boy. Shit ain't nothing. They go home, boy. The judge give you 500 years, nigga. And go home and sleep like ain't nothing happened. Man, please, man, who? People love you, but leave you out to dry. Man, this shit go both ways, boy. You better make better, just man, who, man? And you know what I mean? Like, man, come on, bro. No matter what you do for people, boy. You know what I mean? Y'all niggas can't talk to me about nothing. You get nigga your arm, your leg. You get nigga your nuts. When the time for nigga to give you something, what he gonna give you? His ass to kiss. This ain't got nothing to do with nobody. This just real stories like you can hear from anywhere. Like, man, come on, man. It is what it is at this point, bro. You know what I mean? Y'all be playing, like, for real, bro. Nigga, this shit real, bro. This shit ain't gonna get right till we decide, like, enough is enough. We gotta start doing this and we gotta start doing that. We stop blaming other people for our decisions and our actions. Take accountability, and that's what I'm doing. I take accountability for all my actions. So if any one of y'all niggas got a problem with me, this the right. I don't got no problem with y'all. Y'all can say what y'all want to say about me. Y'all can say what y'all want to say to me. Y'all don't call me no red in my face, please, bro. Like I just don't. They just disrespectful, bro. Like I respect people, bro. Don't do that in my face. Say it on the internet. You know, DM me and say it. I might laugh back at you, or whatever. I'll tell you to do something about it, but like if you. In my face, just shoot me. Like, don't just call me no rat, bro. Like, just handle the bidding. You know what I mean? Because, get that blood out your mouth. What? You know how I get, boy. All that playing. Ha ha. But, these be like stories from like back in the day, like 2010 when I ain't, you know, 13 when my friend got killed my friend. Like, I told nigga, like, I'm coming through there. Man, I don't give a fuck. Y'all need to call the police, tell them to meet me out there, cause I'm coming through there by him. These niggas ain't doing that about their friends, bro. Like, nigga, friend died, they went, man, they gonna go fuck nigga girl. But you love your nigga when he was here. Go get some get back. Man, y'all niggas ain't getting no get back, bro. Y'all niggas only get on the internet and troll somebody y'all don't even know, bro. Like, y'all niggas ain't never got active for real. Y'all ain't got out there. Y'all for real, cause y'all niggas still on the street. All the real gangsters who y'all wanna be like, they in jail. Take y'all stupid ass out there and be with them. Since they gangsters. See, that's who y'all look up to. Stupid. Come on, man. They gotta play for you, boy. I'm trying to impress another nigga. Cause I promise you. I'm gonna wake up tomorrow to my kids, even if it gotta be behind bars, nigga. All that playing. I mean, nigga be dicked out. Like, how you gonna ride another nigga dick? they don't even acknowledge you, like, don't even see you, like, bro, nigga be fucking in vanish mode, like, nigga walk right past your stupid ass, bitch, you right there ready to goddamn lick the dust off the bottom of a nigga's shoe, bitch, man, don't motherfucker get me going, like, but it be like, ooh, goddamn, boy, I be playing too, but, how they playing, though. Hey, come on, man. Come on, man. Directly, he be like. But directly, he be like. But I swear to God, but directly, he be like, boy. Anybody know threat? Threat go to the club, get dead ass drunk. Yeah. Bitch, we ain't never worried, man. Come on, man. We ain't never worried, man. Slip a count. You know what I mean? You can't always be on point with that. But one thing they can't say, threat die like no hoe. Can't say my nigga die like no hoe. Can't say none of them die like no hoe. Like, and, you know, it ain't about dying like no hoe. And this right here, this should just be like, man, you see the trauma that I deal with? How my mind just keep jumping from here to there. Because, you know what I mean? Like, for real, bro. Like, you got meat, threat, little money, Mundo, little lay, DB, little D. Man, like, bro, I never stop naming, bro. Like, all these people been killed, bro. Like, 12 don't get no fuck. You know what they told my nigga when he died? They said, oh, that gang related. Gang related. Bitch, my nigga ain't never did nothing to nobody. But you go over here and certain other people get, you gonna goddamn lift up every stone. You hear me? Try to destroy a whole community. Try to destroy a person's whole life. You know what I mean? Like, man, it just be like, man, this shit be crazy how shit really work. Like, man, come on, bro. And y'all call this shit, can't even say that. But, man, come on, man. Telling you, man, like, shit be real, bro. You know what I mean? Like, for real. I be telling these kids, I see them, man, it ain't cool, bro. You got that gun showing, bro. Let me tell you one thing, you never fuck let nobody see you got a gun, bro. That's the fast way to get you wet. What? Come on, man. Y'all already going by the shit the wrong way. You ain't fit to use that motherfucker. You ain't got no business carrying it. And if you got problems like that, you ain't got no business even putting yourself in certain situations, like, where you know shit gonna be smoke at. Like, man, y'all nigga need to learn how to move. Y'all gonna move? You talking about? You know what I mean? But it ain't even about that, bro. It's just about living life, bro. Like, we can't even live. We can't even be happy because every time you turn around, soon you get 30, 40 black people together, we want to do it. We want to hurt each other. Man, ain't never hurt nobody that ain't bothered me. I don't get no fuck. Like, nigga did something to me, it's up. Nigga do something to me, it's up. Like, all that plan, like, it's up. I ain't tough, bro. Like, I just care and I love my people. You know what I mean? But at the end of the day, I'm riding with my people. My people turn on me, then they went, nigga, fuck it. You know what I mean? But at the end of the day, right is right, wrong is wrong. Some misunderstandings, some shit be just what it be like. But people just don't be understanding. Like, man, come on, man. Like, I could get on TikTok or something else, get paid for it. Man, this ain't even about no money. This ain't about none of that. Like, nigga ain't trying to profit off nothing, you know what I mean? Negative, bro. Like, in real life. You know what I mean? Like, straight up. I don't believe in a lot of shit. You know what I mean? Y'all can say what y'all want. I ain't saying this for y'all. I'm saying this for the people they need to hear. You know what I mean? All that trolling and on here coming these little emotion. Like, y'all gonna be the ones on that TV before I do. You know what I mean? Nigga said, but Woody gonna be there. I get on that mother like, they got this stupid ass. They didn't get Woody. You got him. All that plan, bro. Like, for real. Straight up. Motherfucker around here, but y'all better get y'all shit together, bro. They trying to impress people. Come on, man. I got so many people in my DM trying to get me to do all type of shit. 20 verse one interviews, all this shit, man. Come on, man. If nigga really wanna just gang, nigga just hit the gas and just go doing all this shit. You know what? And get what I am. You know what I mean? Show people how I afford to go. You know why I respect that nigga Rallo? Cause Shada don't talk this shit. He just go handle the business. Shada go take care of his community. Shada go give back. That's why I'm always respect that boy. No matter what he do in life. If he's smart or if he's dumb or whatever, like, yeah, I mean, niggas like they don't get respected what they deserve, but y'all want to respect Y'all want respect. Like, some bullshit. But this don't be having nothing to do with nobody, though. This just be, like, some real shit. Like, man, who, boy, like, man, I respect niggas. Like, I got love for all my niggas. Like, who, boy, one of my niggas goddamn have an issue. They don't even got to call me. Like, I just be on some crazy shit anyway. Like, I just go on my own. They be like, man, y'all just heard? So I be laughing on the side of the head. Like, yeah, yeah, I heard that shit. People trying to figure out where I just came from. Hell into that. Straight up, just like that. It just be that simple. Like, it is what it is, but who care? Then you got all these trolls over here. Y'all can't troll me, bro. Yeah, I mean, on a weak person, let words hurt you, man. And I'm weak. I ain't gonna lie, especially right now. I'm real weak. I'm so weak right now. If I knew y'all really want to pull up, I'd drop the low. But the ones who know, they know. The realest shit I ever seen, I read my DM. I read every single DM every night. And everybody tell me how much they love me. You know how much that mean to me? To hear somebody say they love me? Nigga, send my mama left the world, nigga. Everything I've been through in life, man, I went through it on my own. I ain't never been no handout type of person. I ain't never been no monkey see, monkey do type of person. I ain't never been like, I made decisions on my own. I went and got the win on my own. I helped people on my own. Like, I took up for people on my own. You know what I mean? Like, certain people are great people. Like, you just can't take that from them. Like, people, I you know, it's a blessing to be able to travel the world. Like, see that it's more to life. Seeing that it's more to life, yeah, that's a real blessing. You niggas ain't gonna, y'all like, come on, y'all ain't gonna never be nobody. Like, y'all trolling. You can tell somebody ain't got no life when they trolling. Like, how you gonna troll? You can't troll me. Like, nobody ain't never been in my situation to be able to troll me. I know for 100% fact that if you in my face, like, and you can have a chopper, a bazooka, whatever, you're not fit to do that because you ain't gonna use it. Your hand gonna shake. You gonna fuck up. You gonna graze me. I ain't gonna graze you. I'm gonna put that motherfucker in you and sit there till them folk come. Like, he tried to kill me. Y'all wanna play chess? Y'all wanna do this? Y'all wanna do that? It is what it is. I know my rights. I know the law. Come on, man. Y'all playing, bro. These people do what they wanna do it. But they still can take it. They still can do that. But it's okay, because God know my intentions. God know my heart. I ain't bothering nobody. It is what it is at this point. Come on, man. How they playing, bro? Like, these niggas don't really be cut like that. Like, for real, bro. They be trying to impress people, bro. Like, for real. Like, by myself. You think I care about someone? I be solo, dolo. Like, man, just like now. Like, I be dolo, solo. Nigga walk up right now. Man, I ain't even tripping. It is what it is. Oh, shit, I got mad, y'all. These dummies here, like, man, that's all y'all ever gonna be. Like, y'all don't even understand. Like, y'all sitting right here saying all this nonsense. Next year around this time, I ain't even gonna go there. Like, y'all just don't understand. Like, y'all could be out making y'all some money. Y'all wanna be right here trying to troll. Like, y'all, I promise y'all, life ain't got nothing going on for y'all. Still, like, come on, man. The way I ran from some fireworks. She gotta be crazy. You think I'm just gonna be sitting right here just lacking like that? You really think I'm just be sitting right here not knowing they finna pop fireworks? Really? Y'all be being fooled by the internet too much. Y'all gotta be the simple-minded people I know. Like, just cause you see something on social media don't mean that it's real. Actually, this ain't reality. This shit is internet, man. You can be all you wanna be on these motherfuckers. Come on, man. Y'all people better grow up, man, before it be too late, man. Y'all better grow up before it be too late. Damn, I was. And the nigga spoke. Fuck, you don't see no white man walking down the street.
You dropped some? Hey! You dropped some? You dropped some? I'm lying. You know you ain't dropped nothing. I said I'm lying. Uh-oh, go ahead. Alright, officer.
She shot bird at me. Oh, God. Man, y'all better, if y'all, listen, man, y'all better wake up and smile, man. Because get what, everybody don't get to wake up and smile. Everybody ain't healthy. Everybody, some people ain't in a position where they can be able to get up and move around like y'all like. But it's all good. God gonna make a way. These people try to, yeah, God gonna make a way. I really wanted to show y'all him like, but he probably don't here watching my live as he walk or listening. Nigga know, nigga got them gym shorts, bro. Come on, how the hell, you know you ain't dropped nothing. What the hell you turning around for? Come on, man. Move out of Atlanta, man. Y'all crazy. These niggas move out this motherfucker before I do. Bitch, my grandma told me, motherfucker, you better never run for nobody. Shit. I ain't gonna run. I'm gonna take that ass whip because I know a nigga ain't done want to kick a nigga, punch a nigga. It's okay. Silly rabbit. Tricks of kids. Y'all better leave my... Every single time. One person gonna catch up with you. You gonna be catching up with the police. You on the internet tomorrow, what you gonna do? Man, come on, man. Stupid. You straight telling yourself off the rip. We gonna do this to you right here, nigga. And have your phone in your pocket so they can get your location, your every move. Ain't you just dumb as they is? You don't even know nothing about cutting your phone off, leaving that motherfucker behind. Letting your homeboy use that motherfucker while you walk to the store. Bitch, y'all got to be the most ignorant people on the world, man. Y'all really don't like my bald head, do it. Tell them I be here when they come for me. Me and every single nigga that got love for me. See, I got money on my mind, and they won't leave me alone. So I'm riding every... including yours. That is a PFP. Exactly. You can't. People gonna talk anyway. Like, you just gotta let them talk. A hater gonna be a hater, man. Cause when I'm at close by the airport, you stupid ass. Hey, look, these pages, they be fake pages. God's my witness. I don't punt them out. Like, nobody on fake page. They can't come for their real page. Cause they know I just walk up on them and just slap them like, hey, how you doing? Can you move your child out of the way? Just move your child out of the way. Turn her that way. Turn him that way so he can't see this. Did I tell you about playing me? Did I tell you about playing me? How you want it? How you want it? I'll tell you about like that. What, man? Shit. Like, if I had an issue with somebody, they can't go live and show me where they at. I'm like for real on the way. Like, oh God, I'm for real on the way. For real, like on the way, like. And I don't bother people. Like, if you don't mess with me or the people I care about, I don't bother you. But you mess with me or the people I care about, even if a nigga don't even like me. Like, let's say if it's a nigga like I fought with, used to fuck with, you kill that nigga. If I feel like he deserves to get back, while he dead, like, I might. But for real, I'd be like, just let he dead, that nigga be dead. Like, man, you stupid bitch. You know what I mean? But, man, one thing about it, two things for sure, though. These niggas ain't doing that, man. I mean, they just want to look deep, be hang with some other niggas all day. Straight up, like, man, who? Man, like. I ain't talking about nothing. Like, what y'all talking about? Like, man, I ain't ever did nothing gangster damn my life. And that's on the Bible. I ain't out of jail because I told I'm out of jail because they ain't had nothing on me because I ain't never did nothing. I'm a comedian. Ain't this how you say it? Duh, how you think I got a lot of lag time? They followed me on live and pulled up on me. I'm telling you, what that nigga said, young boy said he crashed in a boat. God's my witness. Never been no bodyguard. Exactly. On God. Get up, Craig. Come a little too fast, homeboy. Playing with me.